Happening today, this is Jerry's kind of story because it is a celebration we're talking about in the Susquehanna Valley this morning.
Donuts, donuts, donuts. It's the 40th anniversary of Entemann's Bakery, and they'll also make a donut milestone today. News 8 Morning Reporter Ann Shannon live in Carlisle with more. Ann, good morning.
Well, it is a delicious reason to celebrate this morning. You're right. This is the 40th birthday celebration for the rich, frosted donut. Delicious, don't you think? This is Maureen Sticko with Entemann's. Maureen, you guys have got a lot going on today. Tell me about how exciting this is.
We sure do have a lot going on. It's very exciting. Today is Rich Frosted Donut's 40th birthday, and we are celebrating his birthday as well as the 400 millionth box of Rich Frosted Donuts coming off the line.
That's a lot of happy people out there with happy donuts.
It sure is. We also have the mayor of Carlisle coming, and we're going to be presenting him with the donut to the city. And we've also had Shearer Drive renamed Entemann's Way. So it's a lot of big things happening here today.
A lot going on. We're going to move on over here to Kathleen Robbins. And Kathleen, you're Director of Research and Development. But there's also a big reveal happening today. We understand that Rich Frosted Donut has been married for a while, but today he reveals the love of his life.
He's kept it a secret all these years. And today he told me he's going to tell me who his wife is.
All right,
so
let's
I'm
go.
I'm going to ask him. Now, Rich, is it Miss Powder? Miss Plain? Will you tell me who it is? All right. Rich's wife is Miss Crumb.
Such exciting stuff. So we're celebrating Rich's 40th birthday, and I have to say, he doesn't look a day over 39. What do you think?
I'm just shocked it's Miss Crumb.
Yeah, right. Yeah, you're surprised by this development?
I was voting for Miss Powder.
Yeah.
That was a good one.
Donuts always look good, no matter what.
Thank you, Ann, for that.
Well, let's get